Hi, Big Tractor Power fans. This video comes to you from a Western Kentucky field where a Case IH 535 quad-track tractor and Great Plains 4000 TC turbo chopper are working on spring tillage ahead of corn planting. In this video, I will share the tractor's production history, specifications, and original price tag. I'll also talk about the vertical tillage implement, but first, let's head out to the field so you can see and hear all this farming action. The 535 quad track was introduced in the fall of 2007 as a new for model year 2008 tractor. It was produced all the way through 2010, and during this time period it was the largest tractor available from Case IH. It was manufactured at the company's C&H Industrial factory in Fargo, North Dakota, famous for building Steiger tractors since 1969. The Case IH 535 quad track is powered by a Cummins 14.9-liter, six-cylinder, 912 cubic inch engine, rated at 535 engine horsepower and 473 PTO horsepower. The tractor is equipped with a full power shift transmission with 16 forward and 2 reverse speeds. It's fitted with a 300-gallon diesel fuel tank, and from the factory, it weighed in at 51,000 pounds, and it can be field weighted up to 52,412 pounds. The original price tag of a 535 quad track was $375,211. The Case IH 535 quad track that you're watching in this video is pulling a Great Plains 4000 TC. This 40-foot wide Great Plains turbo chopper is being used as a secondary tillage implement in the spring of the year ahead of corn planting. The turbo chopper can be used in the fall to size and work residue, and in the spring to smooth out the seedbed ahead of corn planting, working just the top 2 inches of soil. The Great Plains turbo chopper is similar to the company's well-known turbo till. It is set up with a row of fluted coulters in the front to work the top layer of soil in the ground. Rather than having a second row of fluted coulters in the back, it has a chopping reel that is used to chop residue at a higher rate than the turbo till. Then there is a roll of reels that chop and crumble the soil to help firm up the seedbed. This field was planted in winter wheat last year and harvested in June. Following the harvest, a second crop of soybeans was planted into the winter wheat stubble and harvested in October. With two crops on the same field in the same year, that builds up a lot of compaction from all the planting and harvesting passes, and this field was V-ripped last fall 18 inches down in the ground to break up compaction. This leaves the surface of the field slightly rough, and the Great Plains turbo chopper is used to smooth out the seedbed, working just that top layer of soil at about 8 miles per hour. The turbo chopper also does a good job in sizing up all of the residue, the wheat straw, and the bean stubble to prepare the ground for corn planting. I hope you've enjoyed spending some time out in this Western Kentucky field hearing and seeing the Case IH 535 quad track tractor, as well as learning about its production history and specifications. If you would like to see more videos like this one, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there's over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. If you've enjoyed the content of this video, please consider also giving it a thumbs up. Make sure to click on the notifications bell as well so you'll know when the next Big Tractor Power video is released. New videos are coming out almost every day from the channel. If you have any questions or thoughts about this video, please leave them in the comment section below as I try to respond to every post that is made. If you would like to get a preview of what is coming up next on Big Tractor Power YouTube, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share pictures and short video clips of what is currently being filmed in the field. As always, thank you for watching.